Why does Demet Özdemir not prefer to talk about Can Yaman? The popular Turkish actress Demet Özdemir, the protagonist of the hugely successful Turkish drama series Daydreamer, The Wings of the Dream, that attracts millions of Channel 5 viewers, wants to keep her life as an actress separate from her private life. No word on herself or even on her co-actor, the handsome actor Can Yaman. It is safe to say that Turkish soap operas have invaded Italian television. There is no shortage of examples. The popular series Bittersweet, Cherry Season, The Wings of the Dream, perhaps because in our dramas we give a lot of space to human feelings, to pure, natural, a little old-fashioned emotions, I think the public misses the old days. These were the words for the successful actress Demet Özdemir to Chi, who portrays the character of Sanem in the hugely hit series Daydreamer, The Wings of the Dream, a girl with her head in the clouds, a bit of a dreamer. On TV, the famous actress Demet Özdemir makes the hearts of so many viewers beat, but what makes her heart beat? Simply, my job. She answered directly as to the question about her co-star in Daydreamer, Can Yaman. Are you aware that your fans hope that you also love your co-actor Can Yaman in reality? She replied, yes, I know. The popular actress shared that she has no ideal type of a man. I will be disappointed. The main lead of the Daydreamer series, Sanem, is a passionate and obvious girl. She seems to be the opposite of the person that Demet Özdemir is. Sanem is one of these honest, courageous women who speak with an open heart, who say everything they think and communicate all their emotions. Even the famous actress is honest and is also a fun person, but much more quiet, more cautious, does not believe in anything so easily for anything. If you were to indicate an ideal type of man, what characteristics should he have? The talented Demet Özdemir answered, this question cannot be easily answered. Any answer will be wrong. I'm not saying this is just for me, but for all the girls who dream about Prince Charming and then are disappointed. So it will be a disappointment for me to define the picture of an ideal man. A difficult wall to climb over, but there is a reason. Being an actress is a job in which I have to be a good example and have a good influence on those who look at me, and my personal life must remain private.